Got the snacks.
Ooh, lovely fresh fruit. Mmm, keeping it healthy,
I don't know what healthy stuff that is, but this is a cook sister will go in my face. We are watching Son of Patricia.
What's the name of it?
Son of Patricia.
Son of Patricia.
Oh, you had to call it Son of Patricia because now is the right moment to represent.
Exactly.
Make sure these cook sisters are healthy for you.
Gross.
First play.
What's going on, Los Angeles? Welcome to the show.
You know what's handsome for me is his confidence.
Smile. Like
no,
for me,
his confidence.
A smile is always
no,
nice.
No, man, that's sexy is a man's confidence.
Did you ever meet Trevor?
Yeah.
Did you guys, like, hang out?
Yeah.
No?
Not really, no.
I think he's working
nope,
out.
Nope, that ass, no.
Mm. Yeah, the ass is still, they still got that Bushman bum.
Mm-hmm.
You can be confident looking.
You can be confident
so,
with
exactly.
Smile, but I'm saying that it's extra confidence.
Okay, so why don't you agree to disagree? Why must I agree to disagree?
Because I'm the mother.
Yes, you are the mother.
We got to find another way to get to Canada, if you don't mind. Now, but the boat is the best way for us to get there from Rochester. Yeah, that might be the best way for y'all, but we going to walk. Hell, we can run. We can run real good. We can run, but we ain't getting on no boat. My friend, you got to get on the boat. Man, I ain't got to do shit. I just got free. Imagine if I get on that boat and on the other side, I'm in the same place. What they gonna say to me? Why'd you get on that boat? Because he was real nice. Oh, hell no. I ain't getting on no boat. Well, you gotta get on the boat, though. You're free now. You gotta get over this. Look, man, maybe one day in a few hundred years, one of my descendants named Kanye West will be over this shit, but I ain't over it right now.
Guy, you don't know Kanye West. You know Kanye West.
Yeah, okay, but it's funny anyway.
Why Kanye though?
Drag him.
Like, when are you going to, like, you know, go get a show in America?
What? What are you saying?
When are you going to get a show in America?
I'm not getting a show in America.
We call it Kanye Ding Doo Doo, here we go. Here we go.
I'm not going to America.
So, no, I don't know what tacos is. You've never had tacos? My answer hasn't changed from now, Dave, no. Never had tacos. You've never had tacos? And by the way, I hate when people do that. You know when people ask you the same question over and over again because they can't believe you haven't had the exact same life experience? You know that thing people do?
Listen, yeah, you're so famous. Why can't you organize his number?
Are nachos Mexican food?
Yeah, they are.
Nachos are fire, though.
No, I'd never had tacos, right? I'd never had tacos because in South Africa, we don't really have Mexican food, okay? We don't have Mexican food because we don't have Mexicans. They never came over. It's not my fault.
Zimbabwe.
We have Indian. We have got bunny chow.
We have Indian?
You've never had bunny chow?
No, I haven't.
You have to think this is a Zimbabwean taco.
I remember how confident he was at the rallies, people cheering for him. He was like, folks, we're going to build.
We're going to build.
We're going to build.
We're going to build.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. We're going to build a wall, folks. Who's on your back?
Yo, LA, you guys have been so much fun tonight, man. Thank you so much for coming out and joining me. Yeah, I appreciate you all.
That was really good.
You're clapping?
Yeah.
You're not here.
Yeah, but it was so good. I have to clap.
Good old Trev. Good old Trev.
That was nice.
Love Trev knows.
That's our guy representing. That was so good.
Do you know when he's coming to South Africa?
Oh, so you do like him.
Easy season, man. We're gonna build!
We're gonna build!
They'll be stiffer, stiffer.
We're gonna build!
We're gonna build!
You're gonna build me like a bum.
We're gonna build a wall, folks. We're gonna build a wall. Mexicans are gonna build a wall for Mexicans.
No. Let him do it.